Alright, it's time for this week's high score challenge game, and this time Electric Adventures Tony has chosen Bosconian, an old NAMCO shooter. I don't like it nowhere near as much as Galaga, but this is a really fun one, very difficult one. In fact, that's actually how I'm familiar with it. This is one I've been interested in for quite a long time, but I keep playing it a lot, trying to get better at it, and I'm not really, so this is going to be interesting. It's got a very simple goal to it, though. All you gotta do is destroy these green space stations. There's more and more as you go through the rounds, and the longer you take, the more destruction you cause. The alert condition, as you can see over there, goes higher and higher, and when it goes red, basically, you're kind of screwed. And you just better hope you are good. That's all there is to it. But anyway, I'm just gonna go for it and try to get the best score I possibly can, I'm hoping for. Anyway, of course, as always, one credit and no more. Luckily for me, I get an extra life at 20,000, and I can at least get that far, so we'll see. My best I can do in this, from what I've seen, is around about 48,000. So let's do it. The main thing I'm worried about is getting crashed into. Or me crashing in them. Because sometimes enemies appear out of nowhere, and if you're not careful, well, bad things happen. Yeah. Now, you destroy these little pod things, but you can also just take them out by shooting the thing in the middle. But you don't get... You want to destroy these things, you get more points for that. Obviously, that's what I'm going for here. Actually, you destroy anything, and even asteroids, you get points in this, so... Try to spend as much time as I can doing that, but not too much, to the point where I raise red alert, and I'll get killed. Luckily, you can actually destroy some things off-screen, as you just saw I did that. Uh-oh. Yeah! Alright, I gotta get this thing down now. Okay. I probably should have lingered a little more to get more points, but eh, what can you do? I wasn't willing to risk it. It's alright. I'll take out some more stuff here. So now they got mines and all trying to trip me up. Also, these ones have their little exposed core that kind of hides away periodically. Oh, get out of here. Go away. Thank you. There we are. I know it's not good to hang around that long, but I do like to destroy the little pods, each of them. You get points that way. Probably doesn't help my lifespan. What can I say? At least it's fairly rare when I get killed by the space stations. It's probably because they don't move. Uh-oh. Get out of here. Oh, no. Oh, no. Ah, oh, got him. Oh, crap. If it wasn't for this radar, I don't know what I'd do. I'm trying to get near the space station, but it ain't happening. Ooh, nice. Got that green ship. I like it. Alright, come on. I gotta get near it. Uh-oh. Oh, I didn't even see that guy coming at the bottom. I wasn't paying attention. I'm trying to get near the space station, but... It's not working for me here. Uh-oh. Shit, get out of here. I'm trying to destroy your crap. Uh-oh, yep, here we are. Now I'm really... I'm in trouble. Extra life, and I needed it. Oh, I'm not happy by that. Alright, condition green. Let's go for it now.
Alive! Alive!
Already yellow. Oh, I didn't mean to destroy it that quick. Whatever. I'm gonna try and hold on to the next lives I have a little longer than that. Okay, there you are. I just got two of these out. Alright, that's three. I'm probably not playing it the optimal way or the way you should, but I can't help it. I'm used to it doing it a certain way. All the time I have put into this, I have learned a few tricks.
Alive! Alive!
Come on, get out of here. Uh-oh. No, 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 no. Oh, come on, I gotta get this space station out of here. Come on, let me up here. There you go. Now we're talking. I got the green ship.
Alive!
I gotta hurry. It's yellow. Just realized. I don't have time to play around. Come on. I can do this. Ooh. Haha. I didn't even think I was gonna hit him there. Alright, one more to go. Surely I can handle it.
Alive!
Oh, got it. I tried the... Oh, man. Look at how many there are. Oh, we got new enemies, too. Well, kind of enemies. They're actually just missiles. I consider them enemies. It's... might as well be.
Alive!
Hey, they give me points when I shoot them, so I can't complain. I saw you sneaking that missile out there.
Alive!
Now I gotta worry about missiles and these normal enemy things flying around at me. Ah. Oh. Okay. I'm going up here. I got a feeling this is where I'm gonna lose another life. That's... screw your spy ship and your damn battle stations. Bring it on. I'll take you on. I'm on a kamikaze mission here. Oh! How did I die?
Locked off.
I did not see what just killed me. Full disclosure.
Alive.
If it was my fault, okay, fine. But I didn't see a damn thing. That's one to watch replay it back for, I think. And I will. I want to know what the hell just killed me. Oh.
Alive!
Hotshot Pilot Brigade inbound. Ooh, wow, that was a close one. I got a long way to go. Oh, damn. They go faster than you, by the way. Alright. No more screwing around. I'm taking these things out now.
Alive!
Yeah. I'm worried about these mines.
Alive.
You gotta be careful where you're moving. Ah. Okay. Yeah, oh boy. Oh, did you really have to appear right there? Come on. Alright, one more to go. Oh man. Oh.
Alive.
Come on, I can do this.
Battle station. Base is sighted.
I am jacked up right now. Woo-hoo. Adrenaline kick in gear. Yeah. I'm honestly very happy with how I'm doing. I've never done this good before.
Alive.
Apparently those two practices I did before recording helped me. Yeah, took you out. Oh, yeah.
Alive!
I'm working the ring. Oh. Oh, man. So close right there. I got an extra life. Sweet diggity.
Alive!
Screw your defenses. They suck. Yeah, come on. Screw your space station. Oh, I'm loving this. So this is how much fun you can have with this game when you're not just constantly dying. Oh, they got a lot of stuff near this one. I ain't losing my life like that. Yeah. I'm surprised if... I was going to... No, my... You want to play bumper cars? Bumper ships? Whatever.
Alive!
I'm wise to your game. I didn't think I was going to get that. It's a close one. Alright, condition is green still. Let's do it. And raid! No! Ooh. No! Damn. Oh, well, there you go. I almost had it too. I was so close, I could taste it. Oh well, but anyway, there you go. I really did my best here with this one. I was pulling out all the stops. I was full on mode here, full throttle. Anyway, but there you go. That is my best attempt I can do at Bosconian for the arcade by Namco. One credit run. Alright guys, a little bit of a bonus here, let me explain. The other one you just saw me do, I forgot to mention this in the video, but the other one I just did is known as Bosconian, the new version, which I didn't know this, but I was told in Electric Adventures stipulated you could do either of these versions. And the other one, which is this one here, is known as the old version, and apparently, as I've been told, the difference is this one is slightly harder, it also has got different layouts. So, I thought, you know what, why not? I did that one. Let's see how potentially bad I can do in this one. We're good. You never know. I might actually do better than I did in the other one. It's possible. Anyway, just like before, just going to go for it and do my best as I can. And one credit again. Let's go for it. I'm going for the two that are grouped together. Go, go, go.
Locked on.
Locked on, locked all, whatever. Just keep alive, your spy ships alive. And your red alert away from me. Unless it's Command and Conquer, I don't want no red alerts of anything. It's bad news.
Alive, alive.
I was told in this one, if you get it right, about 40 or 50,000, it's considered a good score. I did one quick practice run, and I actually got about 70, so it should be okay, I think. I wanted to get all of them in that formation. I've done that before. Yep. I am just hammering that shoot button. Aw, come on, you couldn't stay in a line for me? As soon as you take out their leader, they just freak out. And they all bug off. Not a bad thing, but not good if you're trying to get all the points you can. Ooh. It's useful though when they're getting close. Again, they move faster than you. You gotta be careful about that. Ah, the hell of your spy ship. I actually wish I had a little bit more points right now than I do. I gotta linger a little bit here, I think, and destroy some stuff that'll help me. There you are. This really is an addicting game. You just keep coming back for more and more of it. Kinda why I thought, you know what, I might as well do the old version too. Why not? Wow, I took them all out, that's what I'm talking about. Also, in the thing I did before this, I actually think I saw one of the shots from the space station take out one of his little ship guys here. It's kind of strange. Something I actually didn't know could happen. Uh-oh. Alright. Oh, there. Oh, I got him. All in the formation. Alright, let's just stop playing around and take out this next station here before it goes on too long, and then Red Alert appears. Then I'm really in trouble. Whoa, wow. Those are the ones you really gotta watch out for. Because they will crash into you. Aha. One left. Oh, you and your spy ship. It's more like a kamikaze ship. I mean, come on. Get. Oh. Whoa, ho, ho, ho. Almost missed that guy at the bottom. Oh, I got the spy ship. They're releasing these ships quicker and quicker. I gotta hurry. I can't get near the space station. It doesn't want me to. Oh, no. No. Not condition red. Quick, destroy the ship. Oh, man. I just barely made that by the skin of my damn teeth. Oh, and I also got extra life. Hooray for that.
Alive, alive.
Alright. I'm just gonna go down in this line here.
Alive, alive.
I did this in the practice, and it seemed to work well for
alive,
me.
Alive.
Then I just gotta book it to the other side. As quick as I damn well can. Like right now.
Alive, alive.
While taking out as much as I can in on the way. Alright, get out of here. Man, this game is so much fun.
Alive, alive.
It's got a little bit of a Galaga feel to it, kind of.
Alive, alive.
Ship looks like the one in Galaga.
Alive, alive.
Yeah, I'm not playing around. I just wanted to get that over with. Alright, there we go. Now, here's where I kind of really messed up in the practice. So we'll see how things go
alive,
here.
Alive.
Basically, I got red alert and I couldn't handle it. Ooh, watch that missile. Oh, damn, it's going so well. Well, I've hit the 40,000 mark. Alright, I'm going to go for the one all the way down here, which is probably a dumb idea, but I'm going to do it anyway.
Alive.
Take this out, then I could just stay up near where they are. Ooh. Hello. Ooh. I saw you coming for me. Alright, good. Let's get the hell up here.
Alive, alive.
Why's formation just came out of nowhere at the bottom of the screen? Came out of hyperspace. I gotta really watch out for these mines. Oh, wonderful. Apparently, I was about to say spyship didn't care. Alright, I'm lingering a little too long for my liking. There we are. Still haven't gotten the aiming down. Come on, take the leader out. Take the leader out. Take the leader out. There you are. My ship needs an upgrade, I think. Oh, wow. I didn't even know that's where it was coming from. Hey, thanks for taking that asteroid out.
Thanks, gang.
Yeah. Screw you and your spy ship. I was about to say, I'm glad Red Alert hasn't happened, and... Whoa. Oh, no. Yep, I jinxed it. Oh, shit. Houston, we have a problem. They're on to me.
Oh.
Permission to use the Death Star. Man, I wish I had a missile right now or something. More than what I got. I can do this. I can do this. I can do this. Use the Force. So many enemies. Wow, how did I escape that? I could have sworn I got hit by the space station. Guys, this is nuts. Oh, and of course I died right there. But I'm not far from my next... Oh my crap, look how far away I am. Anyway, I was about to say, if I get 70,000, I can get an extra life. I can do this. I'm already past what's considered okay for a high score in this. Oh, no, I don't want to lose a life that soon. Oh, wow. Oh, man. This last one's putting up a fight. Oh, wow. Okay. It destroyed itself. It just gave up. It's like, okay, you tried. You did your best. We'll just give you one. Thanks, game. Thank you, NAMCO. Or NAMCOT, whatever you want to call him. Oh, I saw you coming. Yeah. This is going to be a long video, but you know what? So what? Aw, come on, I had it. Whoa. Hey, extra life. That is A-OK.
Alive,
whoa.
Alive.
Don't get cheeky. Yeah, you and your spy ship. Let me tell you something about your spy ship. I don't like it. Whoa, I almost messed myself up there. Alright, come on. I just need enough of an opening. Yep, that's it. Oh, I still got so many more. Like, I'm not trying to linger here to get points. Just saying, I'm... Cool, I'm trying to stay alive. Yeah. Well, this is the harder one, I agree. But, you know, I'm doing alright, I think. Oh. Oh. I spoke too soon. I just poked the beehive. Get, let me near. Okay. I don't know how I hit it, but I did. Damn, it's not, I was hoping it was going to be down below. Take out the leader. Rogue leader. This game's crazy. My button mashing skills are helping me. My button mashing skills were helping me. I kind of lost track of the space station. Full disclosure. I think I've actually passed my high score in the other one. Huh. I am okay with this. Let's take out this space station, like, now. Whoa! Oh, it keeps putting me down here. No, I am getting 90,000. I am determined. I'm getting to the next round, even if I don't make it through the next round. Oh man. Bad timing, guys. Just let me get it. Yes. Fantastic. C'est magnifique. Alright, come on. Alright, I got a... Oh, wow, I didn't even see the leader. I got a lucky shot on that one. Get out of here. Oh, man. Oh. No. No. Oh, wow, yeah. Got you. And I passed my high score from the other one and the harder one at that. I knew it. I had a feeling that would happen.
Alive.
Sometimes I amaze myself when I'm playing a game I'm not good at. Some days you just got it. Oh, that's a new trick. I like to say all these little tiny ships I'm taking out are giving me a lot of points, but they just kind of ain't. I'm more taking them out to save myself. Alright, come on. Well, I got him as soon as he appeared. Yeah, alright. I still got a lot more of these space stations to kill. Uh-oh. Formation attack. Ooh, don't know how I got that one without dying. The hell with your missiles. Wow, he almost had me. This is... amazing. I don't know how I'm still alive. Nope, and I'm not. Oh well. That's amazing. I am okay with this. I am happy with that high score. In both, actually. I got less in the easier one, which makes sense, and more in the harder one, which doesn't really make sense. Whatever, but there you go, that's my high score in this one. So, now that's it, and definitely give a try for yourself, either version, or this one, because it's harder, more of a challenge. Anyway, that's it, thank you for watching, and I will see you later.